Hey everyone, Zipper476 here. As we all know, there are tons of famous people that narrated the Railway series. Johnny Morris, Willie Rushton, John Gielgud, Ted Robbins, Michael Angelis, Bruce Alexander, even the Reverend himself narrated some of his stories. But what if the characters in the Railway series had voice actors instead of just the narrator? So, in this video, I put together some examples of what the actors voicing the characters sound like. And this video is called, What If the Railway Series Had Voice Actors?
Other members of our organization will be arriving soon with heavy rescue equipment. Meanwhile, I'll set up our remote TV camera so that we can take a look and see what goes on down there.
Those robots aren't the easiest guys to handle. I'll call an ambulance. We've got to get him to hospital.
Spend his profit on machinery? When does it all end? By thunder, if that's the way it's done, I'll do it.
Well, what is there to say? I heard him up there, and I knew she wasn't home, so I telephoned the police, naturally. In the owner's very own words, keep a happy ship, Fisk. Gossip can tip it over.
Facto factorum. Picture, if you will, the true events. Frankie in her garden, in her innocence.
Good evening, ma'am. We're here to inspect the wiring and the switches.
Oh, yes, ma'am, I know. You see, there's a new act just been passed in Parliament. It comes under the heading of the Defence of the Realm Act. It's Article 4, Section 29. It's very important. It's a law. And it's for your own safety, ma'am.
You know, it's interesting that he'd find a knife exactly like the one the boy bought.
I don't know. I just thought it was interesting.
Come on, knock it off.
Well, you said we could throw out all the other evidence.
I know it was here. I saw it just the other day. Ah! Chumange, humming, humat, umma, pummer. There. The book calls it a changing hat. I don't know what that means exactly, but it should add a little flair to your wardrobe.
Unless you were intent on mere rabble-rousing, you have just made a most grave and serious accusation. We will take the risk.
So, America's most valuable treasure is missing. Of course, being a patriotic citizen, I'm going to find the treasure and keep it for myself.
I think man is the most interesting insect on Earth, don't you? There is a growing tendency to think of man as a rational thinking being, which is absurd.
No problem. I took care of everything. Everything on the list. The list. Yeah. Well, you see, it was like this. I was in the torture. I was getting uniforms, and I heard a roo.
So what do you think of the actors voice these characters? Leave your thoughts in the comments below. And who else do you think should fit the role for the other characters? I'm Zipper476, and cheers to Thomas the Tank Engine and his friends.